नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, मी विवेक हिरवडेकर पुन्हा आपणासमोर सायन्स वन टर्मिनल एक्झाम 2019 सॉल्व मॉडेल अँसर शीटचा पार्ट 3 सादर करत आहे. हा व्हिडिओ 15 मार्क मिळवून देण्यास उपयुक्त. क्वेश्चन 3. सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सब क्वेश्चन्स एनी 5 15 मार्क्स. 1. एलिमेंट्स ओ बी सी एन बी एल आय. ॲटोमिक रेडियस पी एम 66, 88, 77, 74, 111, 152. 1. फाइंड आउट द पीरियड्स टू विच द अबव एलिमेंट्स बिलोंग्स. The above elements belongs to second period. Second, which of the above elements have the biggest and the smallest atom? Smallest atom O, oxygen. Biggest atom Li, lithium. 3. What is the periodic trend observed in the variation of atomic radius while arrange the elements in decreasing order of their atomic radius? Decreasing order of their atomic radius 152 Li lithium,
111 barium,
88 B boron, 76 C carbon, 74 N nitrogen, 66 O oxygen. Trend: atomic radius goes on decreasing from left to right within a period. Second, observe the diagram and write the 3 rules according to the given diagram. Diagram shows Kepler's law. Rule 1. The orbit of a planet is an ellipse with the sun at the foci. Rule 2. The line joining the planet and the sun sweeps equal areas in equal interval of time. Rule 3. The square of its period of revolutions around the sun is directly proportional to the mean cube of the mean distance of planet from the sun. Balance the following chemical equation. 1. H2O EC H2 plus O2 gas, twice H2O EC H2 plus O2 gas, twice Ag plus HCl AgCl plus H2 gas, twice Ag plus HCl 2 AgCl plus H2 gas, Mg plus O2 MgO, 2Mg plus O2 2MgO. 4. While Subhash was doing experiment, the observations are given below. He had some questions. Do you answer of these questions? While Subhash was doing experiment, a light is going from denser medium to rare medium. It bends away from the normal. If he increases the value of incident angle, the value of R, reflected angle, also increases for a particular value of I. Such a ray returns to the denser medium. A. Name the particular value of I. The particular value of I is equal to critical angle.
B. What should be the value of R at that time?
The value of R at that time is 90 degree. Name the phenomenon when light rays returns to the denser medium. The phenomenon when light rays return to the denser medium is total internal reflections. Observe the given diagram carefully and answer the following questions. 1. Name the given diagram. Name construction of electric motor, on which rule it works. It works on Fleming's left-hand rule. 3. Write two uses of it. Uses 1. In fan, 2. In mixers and pumps. Prove the following statement. A rainbow is the combined effect of the reflection, dispersion and total internal reflection of light. Observe the given diagram carefully. Rainbow is a beautiful natural phenomenon. It is the combined effect of a number of natural processes. It is a combined effect of dispersion, refractions and total internal reflection of light. It can be seen mainly after a rainfall. Small droplets of water act as a small prisms. When light rays from the sun enter these droplets, it gets refracted and dispersed. Then there is internal reflection as shown in the figure. And after that, once again, the light gets refracted while coming out of the droplet. All these three processes together produce the rainbow. 7. Complete the flowchart, modern periodic table. Modern periodic table, S block, group 1 to 2, P block, group 13 to 18, D block, group 3 to 12, E block, group 3, 57 to 103, lanthanide and actinide series. 8. Observe the diagram and answer the following sub-questions. 1. Write the reactant and product of the above experiments. Reactant, calcium carbonate, CaCO3. Product, CO2, carbon dioxide.
Which test is used for the produced gas?
Test of gas with fresh lime water.
3. Write the balanced chemical equation for the above chemical reaction.
CaCO3, S for solid, heat, CaO, calcium oxide, S, solid, CO2, carbon dioxide, gas.
Vidyarthi Mitranno, Science 1, Terminal Exam 2019. सॉल्व मॉडेल अँड सेट शीटचा पुढील भाग अभ्यासासाठी पार्ट 4 चा व्हिडिओ पहा.